Bam bam, you're welcome back to my channel. Let's get into this tutorial.
Alright, so I already primed my skin, but I also wanted to show you how to, you know, color correct as a very dark person who has like dark circles, you have dark marks all over your face. You want your foundation or your makeup to apply to appear flawless, but you have those dark marks that sometimes peep through. What you want to do is use a color corrector, and the orange color corrector is the best color corrector for dark marks, dark circles. And that's what I'm using, it is the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade orange. It neutralizes your dark tone. So for me, I have these black marks around here. You don't want to apply too much. You want to apply as little as possible. Around my mouth area, I do have black marks. I don't know, for some reason recently under my eyes, I have black areas. So I just want to tap, tap, tap. Not too much. So this is what it looks like. It's just basically dropping. And what you want to do is you want to go with a blending brush, and you just want to tap this product in. Trust me, you don't want to blend it all the way all over your face. You just want to tap. So lightly tap, lightly tap. This is going to help your foundation blend better. So you're just pushing, pushing, pushing. Pushing, pushing. I think I have a little bit of dark mark under my nose. I'm just going to take whatever product is in the brush and I'm going to apply here. Basically, pushing, pushing. You're not doing too much, just pushing. Same thing for under my eyes as well. So now that I look like, I don't even know, I look like I was just run over by a truck or something, I swear. So what you want to quickly do is you want to dip your blending brush into your setting powder, and you want to set all the places that you have that red concealer. Like, you really want to set before you apply your foundation. You really want to do that. So that way it's not going to start moving and mixing with your foundation and making you appear red. Just going to set it and keep it in place. Okay fam, so this is completely set, and that means it's time for me to put my foundation. So I'm gonna do, okay, you know what, I'm gonna just show you, because what I am gonna show you is, let me just tell you what it looks like when you blend up your foundation. And I am just putting my foundation. Foundation is, the one I'm using is LA Girl Pro Coverage High Definition Foundation. It's in the shade Rich Cocoa. So I'm just going to take my blending brush and my blending.
Alright fam, I know you're feeling my eyes look. I know you love the halo eyes cut crease look that I have on right now, but not to worry, I'll have a tutorial on this look coming up in just a few days. So it's gonna be right before Valentine's Day. I'm going to drop the tutorial for this look, because this is my Valentine inspired halo cut crease, and I love it, and I'm pretty sure you're gonna love it too. So just look forward to that right before Valentine's Day. I'll drop it here, okay?
I already applied my concealer off camera, and you already see how it looks like. It doesn't look like, you can't see the red anywhere. You know, you can't see the red anywhere. So I'm just gonna go ahead and set my under eye using my Sasha Buttercup setting powder. I really don't like baking anymore. I just like setting my under eyes and just letting it. So guys, I am back. As you can see, I'm glowing to the gods and back. And here, you're like pow, pow, pow. It's on here and you're like pow, pow, pow. You look down and you're like pow, pow, pow. Oh my goodness.
Alright fam, thank you for watching my video. Make sure that you subscribe, you give me your thumbs up, and you drop your comments and let me know what you think. Bye.